Aroha, everyone. There has been a report of a 6.5 magnitude earthquake by New Zealand's GeoNet site here. We can see it's 6.5 magnitude. Now, it's also 150 kilometers deep. That is a very deep one to be having. It's still up north, and I would expect consequential shifts. So I don't think we've seen the last of this one yet. Now, it is being recorded on virtually every earthquake drum all the way through, except for Auckland, because Auckland's one of the safer areas as far as where the line is that goes through. All the rest are actually recording this event, which to me says that it was a very significant earthquake. We can't get any reports from the USGS or the European site. They're all saying it's a 5.4. Australian earthquake site is way behind the eight ball there and not even showing at this point in time. We'll hold back on this report until we do find a little bit more. But as you can see here, while I'm gobbing off, there is registrings on every earthquake drum all the way through. This one's Christchurch. And even down further, they're registering this event. So it was a significant earthquake. But of what magnitude, we're still not quite sure. GeoNet, as I said, is reporting it as a 6.5. Now, for the others to be reporting it as a 5.3, that's a huge difference. So we're going on to the volcano drums here. This shows a bit of seismographic activity on virtually all of the lower ones until we get to White Island, of course, which is then not in these areas. So all of the ones from Taranaki through to Whakatāna is their registering here. And that was the Taupo registering. So as we can see, it's just north of Lake Taupo. And we'll go on to the USGS site because it has just happened. 5.3. Being recorded by them. We'll go onto their map and just see what they're calling it here. It's still calling it a 5.3. We'll go onto their details, and this is the most significant part of it at this point in time. The fact that they're calling it 161 kilometers deep, which indicates to me there is still some energy yet to be spent by this event, and it will be down further south. Okay, that's their listing. We go onto the European site and they're calling it a 5.4. Finally, we have the Australian site here. They're calling it a 5.42, and it's on the same latitude as Australia's earthquake. Australia's earthquake was only a 4.4, and it wasn't that long before this event too, so it's on the same latitude as well. Please remember, if you do find yourself in an event, that heart space, that aroha, that is within you, that is the divine warrior, that is the divine beings that we are. Okay, please take care. We're here together. Don't ever forget that.